with one firm sweep along from the base of the lash. This helps to ensure that you've got an even coverage both top and bottom. It is an optional step, but for those clients with paler lashes, you will find that you get a better and even result. Going through to finally separate